weather warfare and look at it out.
Okay, it is
Tuesday, April 18th, and it's snowing in Michigan. Okay? Scott. This is what they do. They let it get to 80 so that our crops will bloom, and then they spray the skies with cloud seeding garbage that makes it snow, this ice cold fake crap snow that's extra slippery, extra cold. I had to put blankets on yesterday. I put my tank heater away, and I had to blanket my horses back up for winter. But look at all the snow on my car, and all the snow on the ground. Okay? I had to blanket my horses when it was 70, just so that they could endure this, which it's now probably 40s, 30s. But yeah. They're doing this to kill our crops, and if people would just wait and spray the skies, whoever's flying the planes, they're human. But they're working for these monsters who want to kill the humans off. And I know it sounds crazy, but if you read Genesis, you'll see the Nephilim were there before the flood and after. And they're the billionaires running the world. Over and out. Check out Rob Skibo. Leave links below. Over and out.